on the This Is Africa show, and I've caught a beauty, and she has African hairdo, as you can see, and she's so pretty. In fact, what's your name, beautiful?
I'm Kat Dowling.
Okay. What brought you here today?
I've come here to, I've been invited by Shagan, who organised the event. I've came to stay with him and Crown Troop, who performed today also. So I've been training with them for 5 days now, and I'm going home today, which is rubbish. But Nigeria is such a beautiful place, and I wish I could stay a lot longer.
Okay, so what have your experiences been like? What did you learn about Nigerian and African dance in your visit here?
Just, I absolutely love the culture, the drums, your language, your dress. Absolutely everything about it is so different from the UK. It's just such a beautiful culture. So what I'm going to do is hopefully bring that to the UK. So when the company I work in take on the drums and the culture and the dress, when we do Contact in the World, which is a production, Crown Troop and Boundless Productions, which is the UK, are doing. I came over to Nigeria to get a taste of the culture. A lot of people said, oh, don't go, it's too dangerous. But what I want to say to them is Nigeria is such a beautiful place. And you can't say it's dangerous. You have to come here to experience it yourself. And I feel totally blessed to be involved in this, be able to see the Nigerian dance, the culture, the language, and be able to meet such beautiful people and see such a beautiful place. So I feel blessed, and thank you so much for...
Show us some of the dance moves you learned.
Bye! Hi, this is Catherine Darling, and this is Africa Show. Okay, that's Bootey shaking from the UK.